In this video, we're going to go over social loafing. Social loafing is the phenomenon where individual effort is lower when working in a group as compared to working alone. A lot of students have had this thought when they're in group projects. Some students will think, oh, I hate working in group projects because some of the group members are going to loaf around and do nothing. They would much rather work individually because they know that they're going to put in as much work as needed to get the project done. Now, that's really just a hypothetical situation, but the concept of social loafing has been demonstrated in psychology studies. So as one example, researchers recruited participants, and the participants were told to wear blindfolds as well as noise-canceling headphones. So this way, the participants can't see anything, and they also can't hear anything. The participants were then instructed to cheer and clap as loud as they can. Some of the participants were told that they were cheering by themselves, and the other participants were told that they were cheering in groups of various sizes. So some were told, hey, you're cheering in a group of 5, and others were told, hey, you're cheering in a group of 20. And what they observed was the larger the group that the individual thought they were in, the lower the effort they made to cheer. So that's exactly social loafing. When you think you're working by yourself, you're going to put in a lot of effort. But when you're in a group setting, your effort is going to decrease. And finally, social loafing, like the bystander effect, is thought to be caused by the diffusion of responsibility in group settings. So the idea being, if I'm the only one cheering, I have to put in a lot of effort because I'm the only one doing it. All of the responsibility is on me. But if I'm in a group of many participants who are all cheering, well, we're all responsible for cheering, so I don't have to go and put in my full effort. All right, that's social loafing.
If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and clicking the bell icon for notifications. We release new videos every week covering the highest yield content on the MCAT. Plus, you can check out the video description for links to useful resources like our MCAT Prep mobile application.